because as a nation, we have not been able to carry out a robust housing survey that will be able to determine what the needs of Nigerians are. It simply presupposes that we also have zero plan for housing, because if you must plan, you must have a basis for planning. If you don't know what your people are really lacking or what you have, it will be difficult to plan for the future. So inconsistency and lack of planning for housing is what has kept us where we are. And so we are not even able to put to use what is available in the market. Like you have observed on one side that everybody is looking for shelter over his head, you will also observe that if you drive the city of your location, I mean the site of your location, Asukuru, drive through Maitama, you see quite a lot of vacant houses.
Houses, many.